Here's a look at that 65 Grand Prix front bumper. There's a few smudges from us putting fingerprints on it, but this thing's nice.